Okay, we are still in Bakersfield at this beautiful evening at the Red Cross Gala, and this time we are with
Jim McGee. I'm the regional executive.
What does that mean, regional executive?
I'm the regional executive that has responsibility for the Red Cross that serves 10 counties throughout Central California, one of which is Kern County.
Okay, so you are basically in charge for the Red Cross activities and operations throughout 10 counties.
Throughout 10 counties, serving just over 4 million people, and that's from all our disaster response to the work that we do to support our military and veterans, all of our health and safety training. In some of our markets, we do collect blood as the Red Cross blood services provider. So all parts of the mission fall within our team.
So basically 10 million, that's about the size of the population in LA County, isn't it?
It was 4 million. Just shy of the kind of 5 million within the LA region, correct?
Okay, that's pretty big job, yes indeed. So why are we here in Bakersfield? What are we doing here?
Yeah, so once a year we have an opportunity to invite all of our kind of Red Cross family, that's our volunteers, many of our corporate partners, as well as members from the community to celebrate the spirit of the Red Cross. And we do that by recognizing heroes from the community, ordinary people that do extraordinary things. And we have a chance to kind of share their story with the community that really represent the spirit of the Red Cross, kind of that spirit of humanitarianism. We have a chance just to celebrate the community and celebrate those heroes this evening.
Yeah, I was introduced to these heroes a couple of weeks ago, and what they have done or what they still do for the community is absolutely amazing. What I found also amazing is that the Red Cross here in Kern County elected or selected 11 people, and only 1, 2, or 3 are even members of the Red Cross. So most of the awardees you recognize here are not even related to the Red Cross, correct?
Well, that's true, because I mean, from our perspective, is we're trying to build with the community a safer, more resilient community. We really need the entirety of the community to be part of it. So you don't have to be officially part of the Red Cross to really represent kind of what the Red Cross stands for. So that's what this event is about tonight.
Okay, tell me a little bit about you. So you are the regional director for 10 counties, pretty responsible job. What's your background? And why did you come to the Red Cross?
So I have, not unlike many of my peers, the Red Cross has 61 regions throughout the United States. So I'm one of those 61 regional execs. My background is mostly I'm worked for big companies. I worked for the Walt Disney Company. I worked for Anthem Blue Cross for many years. I was a software consultant, but I always was very active in my community as a volunteer. So when I had the opportunity to interview for this role, I thought it would be a great opportunity for me not only to apply my business experience, but really my passion for trying to build a better community and my spirit of wanting to help and make my community stronger. So although it's been one of probably 7 or 8 jobs I've had in my career, it's the best job I've ever had.
That's good. And you are already more than 5 years on that difficult position, right?
Yes, I'm one of the most tenured CEOs here in the U.S. However, I'm very honored every day to be able to work alongside just a tremendous group of volunteers. Within our 10 counties, we have almost 1,500 volunteers that give their time and their treasure and their talents to build a great Red Cross. Because at the end of the day, our community expects the Red Cross to be there when something happens.
So if you have a message or a kind of a wish list for the Red Cross here in Kern County, what is your biggest need? You know, is it volunteers? Is it certain corporate sponsorship? What are you looking for from the community of Kern County?
Yeah, so for our desire is to be the best Red Cross, right, that we can be in Kern County. For us to do that, we really rely on two key things, one of which is volunteers. 95% of what we do as an organization is delivered by powerful, passionate, talented volunteers. So if you're interested in volunteering with the Red Cross, reach out to our local office, and we'd love to kind of share more about what those opportunities are. The other misperception that we're trying to help people understand is that most people still believe that we're funded by the government, and that is not true. We rely on the local support of individuals, kind of family foundations and businesses who trust in our work to be able to contribute to the Red Cross mission. So tonight is also inviting donors to invest in their local Red Cross so we can be there when our community needs us.
Perfect. Thank you so very much, and I'm wishing you a really memorable event for tonight.
Thank you.